Play a D with your right hand in this rhythm. Then find these four notes with your left hand thumb. Then add a low note with your pinky on these four notes. Now put it all together.